Going on the street, we will see that we have to face a lot of bumps and rough pavement. So we're gonna learn how to face that. First of all, we're gonna keep the position that we always keep, one skate in front of the other, weight on the one behind this time, and sitting down. When we are in that position, we're going to place our body a little forward and our arms in front of us. If we just keep that position and go over the bump, we will pass it with no problem.